News says South Carolina State University came back to class today. The return, though, was delayed a few days because of the virus. Students and staff members now required to wear a mask when in buildings.
Today, I was happy today to walk around and look into, several classrooms. Faculty had masks on, student had masks on. I actually met a teacher going into early for his 10 o'clock class, and he is saying, hey, the students are doing what they're supposed to.
Again, this return was delayed a few days. Those extra days, though, allowed time for faculty and staff to prepare. It also gave maintenance crews time to implement increased sanitation measures on campus.